Getting the fail to load library sends API.dll error on Roblox? Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure your Windows is up to date. Type check for updates in the search bar and open the top option. Click on the check for updates option. Windows will check for the latest available updates. If it finds any, download and install them. Restart your PC after the installation completes. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is install the latest version of Visualc++ Redistributables on your PC. Search Visualc++ Redistributables on Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We have also provided this link in the description so you don't have to search. Download the latest version of Visualc++ Redistributables. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file as shown. Now restart your PC. After the PC restarts, run the game and the error should be fixed. Method 3. If you're facing this issue on the Roblox desktop app, you can try using the Microsoft Store's version of the app instead. First, open Run and type appviz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the MS Store's version of the app. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.